Fun.
Happening now, gold match, Rapier and Dagger, Rocky Mountain Creek 2017. In the blue corner, Adam Simmons, Phoenix Society. In the white corner, Ben.
We have till 72.
Fighters ready. Fight.
Also,
15
minutes or so. I love that. That's so good.
I
can't
read because there's no award ceremony on that.
Ready.
Thank you, Rebecca.
Well, I'm sitting right here.
Red hit white.
Awesome,
ready.
Turning
white.
So to move that arm
6 points white.
6 points white.
Ready, fight!
Hey,
that win!
I'm like, hey,
don't. Yeah, you still gotta cut.
Oh.
You still have to grab it.
Just ready.
Get some
sleep. Corner.
You don't gotta be walking around the door.
Double. Fighters ready. Fight!
Yeah, that was right. Exactly the time I would appreciate your
It should be 10 white.
Yeah, I thought it was 10 white. So I had it at 10 white, but...
Are you doing white and... Why does blue have all the points? You have them switched.
Yeah,
you have them switched.
Thank you. I thought it was great.
Yep.
So what does blue have?
Blue scored 4.
And I think... White, you just scored 4 points, correct?
No, I believe that was
4 points for blue. So it should be 8-10. I believe.
4 points? Thank you.
White.
Comfortable, we can find someone else.
How long of a break do you need?
That means break. Do you want to fight the other fight first?
Put 3 minutes on the clock. We're taking a 3-minute break since we've been fighting back to back. Doug, which tournament did you give me a prize for high noon? It's single stick, right? Okay. I'm trying to remember. Combat Con, I think it was. I think it's Combat Con.
Good.
SoCal single rape here.
Don't say.
I haven't done anything.
I am dead. Just walking. I don't know it yet.
I've never seen a dead man smile. Well, once. It was really creepy.
I have.
But it's nothing
after
more.
After the guy who dresses up the dead casket guy.
Does that have to happen before or after they pump them full? Because like it loses a lot of the elasticity. So like if you get a fresh one, do you just pull that and hold it?
They slap on the skin from another guy.
Oh, okay.
It's weird.
So I have a friend who was a medical assistant to a mortician for a while, or medical examiner for a while, and I had this great party trick if a bunch of people were over and I wanted them to leave, but they wouldn't. I would just invite her over and then ask her how her day went.
Uh-huh, yep.
Okay.
And then you'd have like the creepiest goth people there, like until like 6 in the morning going, oh my
god. Right, it doesn't work if I have a creepy goth
person. Yeah, I would totally be there.
But nobody else wants to hear about like skin slippage and like bacterial explosions in the gut and everything.
Sounds like a pandemic. Oh my god. My dad was a microbiologist and also a OR surgeon and nurse. So
a lot of gross experiences.
I worked in the lab for a while, so you know, working at school over dinner that had things in it was kind of a common occurrence.
Yeah, we're filming.